Hello， 亲爱的龙鹰卫视的观众朋友们，大家好，我是玲玲，非常开心又在今天龙鹰卫视每日英语跟各位观众朋友们见面。那么今天呢，我们学习的这个短语还是跟 barge 有关。那在之前呢，我们学习过 barge one sweep through， 指的是闯入、进入的意思。我们第二次呢，学习了 barge in， 指的是打断、插话的意思。今天呢，我们要学习的是 barge somebody to the forefront， 把某人推到前沿。指的是把某人推到风口浪尖的意思 ，barge somebody to the forefront。好，下面呢，请大家先跟我练习一遍啊 ，barge somebody to the forefront。Okay, very good。比如说呢 ，the group were barged to the forefront after many years training 啊，或者说 after being trained for many years， after being trained for years， 指的是这个组合经过多年的训练呢。终于呢脱颖而出。好，下面呢请大家跟我一起来练习这个句子啊。The group were barged to the forefront after being trained many years. After being trained for years. OK, 再来一遍啊。The group were barged to the forefront after being trained for years. OK, good. 再来最后一遍。The group were barged to the forefront after being trained for years.Okay, very good, 很好啊。Thanks for your participation and cooperation. See you tomorrow. 感谢各位观众的参与支持。明晚九点，龙鹰卫视每日英语，玲玲与你不见不散。